Quentin with Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Cooper with us. Cooper is a year and a half old German Shepherd, and well, he's here because he doesn't have any manners. And apparently he's a little dog reactive. We haven't seen it yet, but we're going to be weary about it. Oh, he's making way for me. So we're going to see exactly what Cooper knows and see what I have to teach him over the next 15 days.
Cooper, you want gum? Gum? Gum?
Cooper?
Gum?
Cooper?
Gum?
There you go, kind of.
Not really.
Cooper, you want to sit?
Can you sit?
Cooper?
Sit.
Oh. You want to lay down?
Good
down? Boy. Oh, no doubt.
Okay, go for a walk. Let's go for a walk.
Cooper, come.
Go, go. Let's go for a good boy. Good walk, good boy.
Oh, that's a good job. Well, as you can see, Cooper's not really paying attention too much. He's kind of wandering around, taking everything in. So, why don't you check back here in 15 days and see how amazing Cooper has become.
Woo! Come on, Cooper!
So my name's Maddie and this is Cooper. He went to Bulletproof Dog Training Program and Quentin was our trainer and he did an excellent job. I could definitely say that Cooper's definitely changed a lot. He's doing great. So thank you.